Countabuck gets you underway about 25 minutes down to Seattle. We'll be at 13,000 feet. Mostly smooth ride with a few bumps along the way. Currently in Seattle, it's a light rain, 55 degrees, that's 13C. Reduced visibilities and rain, light winds out of the south, and low cloudy skies. Welcome aboard.
Josh, the total load is 1710.
And ladies and gentlemen, our main cabin door has been closed for departure, which means all electronic devices need to be turned off and stowed. Gentlemen, I would like to thank you again for flying with us this afternoon. I'd also like to give a special thank you to our Gold MVP and 75K Mileage Fund members, as well as those of you that are joining us from our airline partners worldwide. It is now safe to use approved electronics. However, do keep in mind that any device that transmits or receives a signal cannot be used or turned on. You'll find more information regarding the use of electronics in our in-flight magazine. It also has featured articles and points of interest around the cities we serve, and additional products and services that are offered by Alaska Airlines. Feel free to take that along with you tonight, it is complimentary. Come on, sit back, relax, and enjoy this very short flight to Seattle.